But look at Paddy. Paddy is averaging almost a knockdown per 15 minutes. And that just lets me know. So they got a similar percentage of knockout wins, right? Paddy has almost one knockdown per 15 minutes. And look at the submissions. This lets me know that more than likely, no matter what happens, Paddy's going to probably knock him down at some point and then submit him. That's what I think is going to happen.